motherfucker. You don't want to fuck with me like that.
Your mic literally sounds like a robot. Shut up.
You don't want to play them kind of goddamn games.
What kind of games am I going to be playing with you, you fucking spastic? Shut up.
Your mama's a bitch.
What? Can't hear you through your potato fucking mic.
Fuck your mama. Motherfucking shit, you bitch, motherfucker.
Hey, I need some help over here.
Help!
Go on your feet. Ninja sword here.
Grab Get ready, the alarm is gonna start.
Stop saying that N-word.
Don't you know that I can find out who the fuck you are, you dumbass motherfucker?
Well, go and find out where I am then. You're so scary. Whoa. Fucking prick.
And I'm gonna get to work on your motherfucking ass, okay?
Yeah, I fucking doubt it. You're a talker. Shut the fuck up. Look at you getting a big man over the fucking mic. Grow the fuck up, you prick.
You're
26 living in your fucking mum's bedroom. Shut up. Look at you. You're 26 playing left for bed. Get a fucking grip.
Now I'm gonna get to work on your ass.
Where are you gonna let me run? I'm so scared. You're 26 playing fucking left for bed, bruv. Get a grip.
Keep an eye out for the evac center. Also the food court. I am stuck.
Make sure you pray that I never catch up with your motherfucking ass, okay?
You what? Well, you're literally like an American geezer that's 26 trying death threats on a game called Left 4 Dead. Please, please, please. Shut the fuck up.
I'm a black motherfucker like you sound like.
Reloading.
Oh, you're so scary. Ooh. Please don't hurt me, sir. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking prick.
Fuck your mama.
Ooh, big insult there from you. Coming from the geezer living in his fucking mum's closet right now, playing on a fucking gaming PC at the age of 26, playing Left 4 Dead. Sort it fucking out, you fucking ugly little cunt.
In motherfucking shit, you bitch, motherfucker.
What? English? Potato mic. Speak up.
Now I'm gonna get to work on your ass. I'm gonna show you what kind of punk bitch I am.
You just called yourself a punk bitch, right? That's a big insult towards you. That means you're a pussy, right?
And I'm gonna get.
Means you walk around your trousers halfway down your fucking ass, okay? Don't it? Means you walk around your trousers halfway down your fucking ass, don't it? With a little fucking tag in the back of it. Yeah, with a little rag doll in the back of it. Yeah, that means you're a fucking prison bitch, right?
Yeah.
Understand you through the potato mic. Speak up and I might be able to say something back, but you're boring me.
Anybody know who the race car guy is?
Just the best. Do anything more to say, or are you done?
Motherfucking street house.
Yay. What, wait, say that again? I would take a
bullet for that man. You ain't gonna do shit.
Well, neither are you, clearly. You just gotta talk all day about how you're gonna kill me and do shit, but you ain't really gonna do shit. You're just a sad little cunt that looks in the mirror every fucking night and cries himself to sleep. Shut up.
You make sure you pray that I never catch up with your motherfucking ass, okay?
You're using a fucking soundboard, or you just sound like a fucking potato. Or you sound like you've got a big black dick down your fucking throat. Which one?
Don't you know that I can find out who the fuck you are, you dumbass motherfucker?
My soundboard. That's interesting.